raced a Nova here for a long time and switched to a Camaro just a couple weeks ago. Went 11:43, 116 miles an hour. Went left the valley at 15:07. Slowing down, saw the big red bulb shining all over his bourbon car. Here's Jerry Foster, Sioux City, Iowa, the Pontiac Firebird, down at 10:80 against Jacqueline Connolly, young lady from Watertown, in the 66 Plymouth Barracuda, down at 11:97. Gonna give the lady a 1 second head start.